A shooting in Southwest Atlanta. This happened on Ira Street last night. Atlanta police tell us the victim was shot several times. We're told a suspect is in custody, but police are still working on a motive.